Gotham's greatest villain, most dangerous villain the world has ever known, is dead. Gotham City will finally be able to sleep easy.
Smell.